On this land, I am torn. Part of me wants to fight and repel all outsiders. The other part of me is the outsider. In the name of liberty, I will fight the enemy. Regardless of their allegiance. While men of courage write history of this day, the future of our land depends on those who are truly free.